Hello friends! Did you just graduated from high school and got confused where to go to college? Or looking for college with affordable cost and adequate facilities and professional educators? So, in this video, my friends Maya will tell you the answer.
What is the college is that? In this video, allow us to recommend you one two of the college was in South Tangerang, which is the Pamulang University.
I have to choose Pamulang University. Pamulang University is one of private university in South Tangerang with accreditation B and have three college program that student can follow that are regular A, B, C. Pamulang University was founded on May 5, 2000 by the Sasmita Foundation.
So, we're in 6 floors. This is classroom of accounting majors. And there is also a library, a secretary room, a prodi, and a counter to help students with transactions. Mission of Pamulang University is make universities a top 40 at the national level based on humanistic and religious values in 2014.
Vision of Pamulang University. First, conducting academic, cultural, and professional humanity-based religious profession. Second, commanding an increase in the quality of competent and professional human resource. Third, carry out humanity and religious research that produce innovation the welfare of the community.
Pamulang University has scholarship program. 1. Bachelor scholarship for labor educators. 2. A postgrad scholarship for college teachers. 3. Doctoral scholarship for professors.
How many faculty in Pamulang University? There are 6 faculty. With qualified lecture, the university itself is a professional accord with the concept 3-DAMA College, which is education, community service, and research. Pamulang University was founded on May 15, 2000. Pamulang University are often called UPAM AB Accreditation.
UNPAM has facility. The facility are classroom, laboratory, library, Tirta Sasmita, Unimar, and mosque. UNPAM has faculties. The faculties is Faculty of Law. There are law study program is 1, faculties of literature, there are English literature study program is 1, there are Indonesian literature and language study program is 1.
Faculty of economy, accounting study program, management study program, secretariat study program, faculty of engineering, mechanical engineering study program, electrical engineering study program, industrial engineering study program, Chemical Engineering Study Program, Informatics Engineering Study Program, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, Civic Education Study Program, Economics Education Study Program.
Faculty of Math and Science, Math Study Program, Graduate Program, Master of Management, Master of Law, Institute of Health Science, Midwifery Study Program, Nursing Study Program.
We are waiting for you present at Pamulang University. Bye-bye!